Behold the lily
dun, dun, dun.
In her natural habitat.
She's gonna say, no, no, no.
Sleepy.
Sleepy lily, just don't eat a bug.
Yeah.
Ready, do the squid. Boom.
No.
Did you see the alligator? Yeah? Tell me about it. Tell me about it.
Hey? Yeah, it's food, isn't it?
These guys did happen to get a hold of you. They can only hold that pressure on you for about 20 minutes. So, you know, if y'all got a good 45 minutes to kill, things should be fine. Yeah. Let's still hope so, right? We don't. They reproduce naturally out here, so we're actually in the middle of alligator.
How many alligators?
So they're out here reproducing naturally. We'll actually go out there and harvest eggs. It's about the only way we control it. We don't stop them from doing it. We'll pick up eggs. Yeah, we'll collect eggs, take them up, incubate them ourselves, hatch them out. So everybody y'all are seeing down the path there is all the offspring we've had over the years. You know, offspring from these guys here. Let's see if we can get Big Boy over there to smash something. Let me find something.
Coming up over the break. Thing.
Ooh, there's a nice big backbone section. Is anybody having a barbecue wants to take some of this home with them? I can hook you up with a deal. I was hoping she wasn't going to show up. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Oh my goodness.
That boy over here, two's wanting to come in.
Uh-oh. Never mind,
he
just gonna swallow. He said the heck was smashing, I'm gonna swallow.